Hi, if you're watching this video, you're probably thinking or wondering whether you should join this TEDx program. My name is Will, and I will share a little bit of my experience on why I joined this TEDx program and how this program changed my life. So, recalling of the first time when I joined the TEDx program, I was still in a moment where I'm thinking, what should I do in my life? At that time, I just finished my postgraduate degree, and I'm wondering, what should I do next? And it comes to me to a very simple conclusion. Either I go continue my study, or I find a job outside there, like most other people do. Making a resumes, sending out the cover letters, applying for jobs, do some interviews and all those stuff. And then it really troublesome when it comes to like you do these reputations every time when you have to find a job. And what happens to me is that I came across to watch Dan's videos, and the first time I see his videos, I was just totally mind blown. His video was really amazing, and it really changed my life since then. So what happened is that I never heard any people talking about money like how Dan did. I really amazed on how he mentions about like all these mindset and high income skills that you really need to make your own money. Basically, the idea is you don't really need to depend on other people's, and basically you can make your money on your own. And that time really like that sentence really struck me, and then it makes me like thinking what I need to learn from him. So how do I get these things? How do I learn all these skills from him? And then that what motivates me actually to join this TEDx program. And then I haven't joined any program like this before, which really haven't. For me to join a program, that program must be really good so that it's worth my time and my money and my everything that I spend basically to make that to basically dedicated to that program. And if that program really makes me do to spend all these things, then that program must be really good. And that's why it comes to me that that program is really a good fit for me, and then I'm convinced to join the HTC program. I was still in the moment of surprise when I saw all these HTC lessons that we went in the program. It's really things that you will never hear outside there. You really will never hear people talking about money like Dan did. You will never hear people like mentioning on how you can become powerful in the sense of becoming equipped for yourself to earn the money on your own. You basically doesn't need to rely on finding a job or need to rely on getting stuck in a corporate world. And this is really what changes to my life at the moment. So now that I have learned all high income skills from these programs, I never get stuck into the mindset that I need really to find a job. I really need to apply sending all resumes outside. I can do coaching for a high ticket course with my own. And this really like changed my life. I basically thinking of my starting my entrepreneurship business now. Like literally like these things is never that you guys can find in any other program. And I really like when Dan mentions you can't coach other people when you can't even coach yourself. So for those of you who are still wondering, is this program the right fit for me? Should I join this program? Let me tell you this. Don't waste time. If you want change, be confident and do it now. That's it. That's simple things. You want change? Do it now. I think that's all. Thank you.